arrived at Brendan Dock's. He was excited. Today I have to look after a new engine, tooted Thomas. Well, that's a special job, me hearty, smiled Salty. And here he is. The new engine was shiny, orange, and puffing with pride. Billy, whistled the new engine. Let's go. Wait, Billy, tooted Thomas. We can't go yet. We have to wait for Sir Topham Hatt. Why? Huffed Billy. Because he tells us what we are to do, whistled Thomas. Billy didn't want to wait for Sir Topham Hatt. He wanted to go. Sir Topham Hatt arrived.
Billy, he boomed, you have a very busy day. Billy beamed. First, you must take empty chicken cars to the farm and bring the chickens back to the docks. Then you are to deliver diesel oil to the quarry. And lastly, you have to take coal to the depot.
Yes, sir, bubbled Billy happily. Right away, sir.
Thomas, you must show Billy how to